there we go, it's done. No, whoa. Don't clap. Do not clap, because the owners of Gio Compario here, the owners here, and you have to pay me £3 every time I sing it. I made 32 adverts with Graham since 2009. It's a great time. And we've just shot some now, really sadly actually. We shot an advert with Graham just before he passed away, which was a huge privilege. And then we went and shot some more, which were tinged with sadness, but we had Graham's storyboards with us. We just worked the storyboards. And it was such a beautiful thing to do. And we went out for dinner the night before the first shoot, and we all started telling stories about Graham. And nearly all of them were about him losing his shit. And he did this thing, for any of you that worked with Graham, just before he lost it, right, he'd go, and you go, oh, well, it's going to happen. And I learned to diffuse it in the end by saying, he'd go, and you'd see the actor there, and you'd think, you poor bastard. And I go, oh, great, are you going to lose it? Because I really need a wee, and I want to see it. Just a great guy, hilarious to work with, you know, shooting the Czech Republic, and he starts telling these people, we're shooting in this studio that was used where Hitler made all his Nazi propaganda films. And we're shooting in the studio, and Graham's going, during the war, we used to sing this song to all these Czech people who were like looking at him like he's mental. And he's going, yeah, I'm just dead, my leg's blown off. So, yeah. He said, I used to keep our spirits up during the war. Said, you weren't even bloody alive during the war. Anyway, Chris and Sian have written this song. And we'd like to perform it. Phil writes music for the Gio Compario act, and we'd love to perform this for you now.
Whenever we remember you, let's smile.